So I was recently told I could have a chance to give my daughters a life blessing. I usually don't read from a phone. I speak from the heart, but I will not keep you guys here 15 minutes. So forgive me for holding the phone here. But I was reading this past couple of days. This verse kind of spoke to me. And now, what are you waiting for? Get up, be baptized, and wash your sins away, calling on his name. That's Acts 22, verse 16. And then I did want to speak a few words over my daughters right now. So Father, I come to you today, first of all, in just a posture of thanksgiving that I get to baptize these children. Not that we have to, we get to. And they are an absolute gift from you. We pray as a community of believers for these children. I pray a seed for knowing you as a Father, Son, and Holy Spirit will be planted in their hearts today, and that your kingdom would come and reign in their lives. That Irene Haley Horn and Henrietta Abigail Horn would always know you and be tethered to you through all the days of their lives. We pray that as a family and a community of believers that we would not take this responsibility lightly, that would facilitate in the cultivation and maintenance of these seeds planted today. That these seeds sown in Irene and Edda's hearts would take root, and that a garden of love, joy, peace, patience, kindness, self-control would blossom in their hearts and their souls. I thank you as our Father for this privilege to get to be able to raise these little warriors up in the name of Jesus always on our lips. Lord, your Holy Spirit spoke to Haley and I clearly that the names to be given to these children. So I thank you for Irene, which means peace, and Henrietta Abigail, which means a father's joy. It is already quite evident at the age of 3 and 1 that you, Lord, our Father in heaven, created them for a purpose bigger than their mother and I could ever imagine. So today, as their earthly father, I thank you, Lord, for the privilege that I get to be their daddy, that I get to be a part of this holy ceremony where we baptize these two amazing daughters of the one true King. As their earthly father, I pray a blessing of protection over their hearts and souls. I pray a blessing of protection for the purity over them. I pray a blessing of prosperity over them, a blessing of their future husbands, that they would be men like a heart of David. I pray a blessing that they would have the stamina to always honor you and your commandments, that they would humble themselves when they fall short and ask for your forgiveness. Most of all, Lord, I pray a blessing that they would always know a father's love, and that they would know Jesus' true love, because you, Lord God, have always been and always will be a good, good father. I thank you. Amen.